why don't you come up to Harpo's? If you're gonna be nice and take your clothes off, why don't you come up to Harpo's?
Come to Harpo's?
If you're gonna be nice, why don't you come up to Harpo's? Take your clothes off.
Okay, you want me to take off my clothes at Harpo's?
Yeah, come on down here to the bar and we'll talk more than what you want to. We will talk. March on ass on down here and bring your fucking sorority girls. I have no problem telling you how gross that is that you're one to
You want me to bring my sorority girls?
And my sorority sister just said that's kind of gross that you want to spread it amongst the people. That's really gross. I mean, that's kind of selfish. I mean, I don't know how you feel.
All right, what's your name?
Ashley, because that's really nasty that you're spreading amongst your sorority sisters. I'm just throwing that out there.
Wait, what?
And second of all, it's not very nice that you spread to everybody else, isn't it? You spread to your own sorority girls. Hey, what's your name?
Ashley.
Ashley? What house are you in? Why do you keep calling a payphone on a Friday night at 1 o'clock in the morning?
You're going to Harper's at Friday night at 1 o'clock in the morning?
Yes.
You're a planner.
I'm assuming that you're drunk, which makes it even better.
Pardon?
I'm assuming that you're drunk, which makes it even better.
You're assuming that I'm drunk? I'm
yes.
Assuming that you're drunk.
Why did you call Harper's?
Why am I not at Harper's?
That's a cute eye tree for the barn, okay?
Okay, what?
Trash on down here to the bar and we'll talk more than what you want to. We will talk. March on ass on down here and bring your fucking sorority girls. I have no problem telling you how gross that is that you're wanting to spread it. And nobody else would feel the same way that you're willing to spread it.
Hey, girl.
It's not coming at syphilis. Contact the health department and they'll ask you and you'll tell them and they'll say, that's kind of the fucking report. So I'm just make it up.
Good night, Ashley. Have fun.
Okay, get up here and fucking take your clothes off for the fucking bachelorette party.
Alright, we'll take our clothes off for the party and we'll see you at Harpo's, okay?
Yes.
Alright, we'll see you then, Ashley.
Fuck you. Fuck you and fuck you again.
Alright, bye.
Why don't you get a fucking...
Hello?
Hello?
I'm Ashley. Hello? And my sorority sister just said that's kind of gross that you want to spread it amongst the people. That's really gross. I mean, that's kind of selfish. I mean, I don't know how you feel. Hey! Why do you keep calling a payphone on a Friday night at 1 o'clock in the morning?
This is a payphone. You're calling a payphone, yeah?
Why don't you come up to Harpo's?
Well, I'm on my way home, so I'm not going to come up to Harpo's. Is that all right?
Fuck you. Fuck you and fuck you again, bitch.
Do you know who you're talking to?
Because that's really nasty that you're spreading amongst your sorority sisters. I'm just throwing that out there.
You're talking to a payphone. I was just walking by and picked it up.
That's a cute eye tree for the barn, okay?
Have fun tonight.
I'm assuming that you're drunk, which makes it even better.
Hello?
Hello? I'm assuming that you're drunk, which makes it even better.
Do you know you're calling a phone booth?
Why don't you come up to Harpo's?
Why do you keep calling a payphone on a Friday night at 1 o'clock in the morning? Hello?
If you could just make one complete sentence, that'd be hilarious.
Trash on down here to the bar and we'll talk more than what you want to. We will talk. March on ass on down here and bring your fucking sorority girls. I have no problem telling you how gross that is that you're wanting to spread it. And nobody else would feel the same way that you're willing to spread it. That's kind of gross.
Hey, do you know you're calling a phone booth?
Okay, sweetheart.
You're calling a phone booth.
You better get your shit straight.
A payphone.
Because that's really nasty that you're spreading amongst your sorority sisters. I'm just throwing that out there.
You're calling a payphone.
And second of all, it's not very nice that you spread it to everybody else. Isn't it too spread to your own sorority girls?
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay, you are calling a payphone, and we do not know who this is.
Lauren speaking.
Okay, well, who are you trying to reach?
Why do you call Carlos?
Who are you trying to call?
Carlos!
You're calling a payphone. You're not calling your person you're trying to call.
Fiona, call this really fun.
I promise you, you are calling a payphone, and we walked by it, and it was ringing.
If you're going to be nice and take your clothes off, why don't you come up to Harpo's?
You're calling a payphone? I'm guessing if you went to the doctor, you probably at least have 3 STDs, because you seem like you'd fuck anything that would appreciate you.
You're calling a payphone!
I know, it must be embarrassing that you're fucking carrying something that's so gross that you can shut down the bar. I would feel that embarrassed too, okay?
You're calling a payphone, you're the dumbass!
I can't hear you, you gotta speak loud.
Calling a payphone, you're the dumbass!
Fuck you, and fuck you
fuck
again.
Fuck you, you're calling the payphone!
Fuck you, ass fuck. Why don't you get a fucking
you
metal rod up your ass?
You're talking to someone, but you're not
like
talking
that.
To anyone that you know, you just called a payphone!
You're gay.
There's
a fucking payphone.
Okay, you called a payphone by museum. You keep calling a payphone.
You dickwad.
You're really, really drunk, so stop dialing on your phone.
Dude, there's a fucking payphone. I just answered because it's ringing, you dickwad.
Because we walked by the payphone and you keep calling a payphone. We're kind of trying to save you some trouble. You have anal warts.
Hello?
Harpo's.
And my sorority sister just said that's kind of gross that you want to spread it amongst the people. That's really gross.
I mean, that's kind of selfish. My name is John, and I will be at Harpo's. So look for the guy in the blue lemon coat, or look for Jake Kohut, who you're going to talk to right now.
I'm assuming that you're drunk, which makes it even better.
Hello?
Thanks.
Hello?
Why do you keep calling a payphone on a Friday night at 1 o'clock in the morning? I'm assuming that you're drunk, which makes it even better.
Dude, what? I was just walking by the payphone and it was ringing. Excuse me?
Why don't you come up to Harpo's?
Oh, nobody else is here, so I don't know who you're trying to call, but...
If you're gonna be nice and take your clothes off, why don't you come up to Harpo's? Bitch. Ass fuck.
You want me to take my clothes off at Harpo's? What?
Because that's really nasty that you're spreading amongst your sorority sisters. I'm just throwing that out there.
I don't know what you're talking about. My boyfriend and I were walking past the payphone and I answered it.
I'm an
underachiever.
Put your ass on down here to the bar and we'll
talk. I'm going to get off of here and go home, so I'll talk to you later.
Fuck you. Fuck you and fuck you again.
You got punked!
Fuck you! Fuck you and fuck you again!
Don't call anymore! It's a fucking payphone, asshole!
I can't hear you! You gotta speak loud!
Hello? I'm guessing if you went to the doctor, you probably at least have 3 STDs, because you seem like you'd fuck anything that would appreciate you!
You don't appreciate me?
Idiot.
I would just say, with your herpes infection, I heard the word herpes. That's all I heard.
Infection?
You have anal warts.
Oh my god, my herpes are hurting.
I am guessing that you have HIV. 50% of the people who have it actually don't even know. And if you're, like, sleeping with a bunch of, you know, dark people, the chance of you having a
weird girl. You should come down here over here and make her my herpes.
Where are you at?
What?
Where are you at?
I'm in a McNally's.
Why do you keep calling a payphone on a Friday night?
You keep calling the payphone for herpes.
On a Friday night! Hello?
Hello?
Hello? And my sorority sister just said, that's kind of gross that she wanted to spread it amongst the people
that...
It's
a payphone.
Because that's really nasty that you're spreading it amongst your sorority sisters. I'm just throwing that out there.